During the 2013 Joslin International Symposium on Diabetes, scientists gathered in Boston to talk about their research in honor of Dr. C. Ronald Kahn, a man who has made tremendous contributions to the fight against diabetes. We caught up with a few Joslin researchers who spoke at the event.
It was a great pleasure to present today on the occasion of the celebration of Dr. Ron Kahn's mentorship and leadership over the years in the scientific community. Today I had the pleasure to talk about our data where we've identified a new pathway in humans that contributes to insulin resistance and diabetes risk in skeletal muscle. And this pathway, which we call the STARS and SRF pathway, is active in patients with insulin resistance. And we found using cultured cells and mice that this pathway can change the function of muscle tissue and cells so that it changes metabolism in a way that's deleterious. So we're hopeful, and we're actually testing whether inhibiting this pathway using various chemical inhibitors can actually improve cellular metabolism in mice at this point. So we're very excited about our ongoing studies and look forward to sharing more data in the future.